Welcome to Economics for Students. In this video, we are going to discuss some aggregates related to national income, which will help us to measure national income, such as gross domestic product, GDP, net domestic product, NDP, gross national product, GNP, net national product, NNP, and concept of factor cost and market price. Moreover, we will explain how we can convert GDP to NDP and NDP to GDP. In relation to that, we see the concept of gross national product or GNP and how to convert GDP to GNP and GNP to GDP. Gross domestic product, that is GDP. It is the aggregate value of final goods and services produced within the country during a year. For example, India is producing domestically 3 televisions each cost 5,000 rupees and 2 machines each cost 10,000 rupees. So the total value of goods produced is 3 into 5,000 plus 2 into 10,000 rupees. Therefore, GDP is rupees 35,000. Net domestic product, the aggregate money value of all final goods and services produced within the country less depreciation is called net domestic product. We already explained depreciation in the video of macroeconomic variables. Depreciation is loss of value of fixed asset due to normal wear and tear. Now, there is a formula to convert gross value to net value. If we deduct depreciation from gross value, we get net value. By adding depreciation to net value, we get gross value. So, if we deduct depreciation from gross domestic product or GDP, we get net domestic product or NDP. And by adding depreciation to NDP, we get GDP. Therefore, we can say NDP is equal to GDP minus depreciation and GDP is equal to NDP plus depreciation. Gross national product. It is the aggregate money value of all final goods and services produced in a year by the means of production owned by a country. Gross national product or GNP can be calculated from GDP. The aggregate money value of all final goods and services produced within a country in a year, that means GDP, including net income from abroad, is called gross national product. So, if we add net income from abroad to GDP, we get GNP. Now, what is net factor income from abroad? Suppose there are two countries, India and America. An American is working in India and earning annual income of rupees 50,000. His economic interest is in America, so he is sending the money to America. This is factor income paid abroad and denoted by P. Similarly, if an Indian is working in America and earning annual income of rupees 70,000, he will send the money to India. This is factor income received from abroad and denoted by R. So, net income from abroad is estimated as income received from abroad minus income paid abroad, that is R minus P, which is 70,000 minus 50,000, that is rupees 20,000. So we can easily convert gross national product to gross domestic product just by deducting net factor income from abroad. Similarly, by adding net factor income from abroad to GDP, we get GNP. Therefore, GDP is equal to GNP minus R minus P, and GNP is equal to GDP plus R minus P. National income can be measured at market price as well as factor cost. National product at market price is estimated as value of all final goods and services produced by normal residents of a country in a year. On the other hand, national product at factor cost is estimated as the sum total of factor income generated in a year. We can convert market price to factor cost by deducting net indirect tax from market price. On the other hand, by adding net indirect tax to factor cost, we get market price. Now, what is net indirect tax? The difference between market price and factor cost emerges due to the effect of indirect tax and subsidies. The taxes on goods and services is called indirect tax, such as GST. Subsidy means financial assistance given by the government. The difference between indirect tax and subsidy is called net indirect tax. This net indirect tax to be deducted from national product at market price to get national product at factor cost, and net indirect tax to be added to national product at factor cost to get national product at market price. Therefore, we can say national product at factor cost plus net indirect tax is equal to national product at market price. On the other hand, national product at market price minus net indirect tax is equal to national product at factor cost. Now we are clear with the concept that how we can convert one national income aggregate to other by making some adjustment. Here I will show the overall picture. From GNP at market price, if we deduct net indirect tax, we get GNP at factor cost. GNP at factor cost minus net income from abroad is GDP at factor cost. GDP at factor cost minus depreciation is NDP at factor cost. GNP at market price minus net income from abroad is GDP at market price. GDP at market price minus depreciation is NDP at market price. GNP at market price minus depreciation is NNP at market price. NNP at market price minus net indirect tax is NNP at factor cost. NDP at market price minus net indirect tax is NDP at factor cost. NNP at market price minus net income from abroad is NDP at market price. GNP at factor cost minus depreciation is NNP at factor cost. GDP at market price minus net indirect tax is GDP at factor cost. NNP at factor cost minus net factor income from abroad is NDP at factor cost. This way, we can convert one national income aggregate to another national income aggregate. In the next video, we will learn the concept of private income, personal income, and personal disposable income in detail.